seen the world of sleep and awake. Seems so far away from where I've been, and unsure but not afraid. Trusting my soul, I know I must be taken to see the world that is not so far from now. Imaginations come and sweep the shores of my mind, letting it be visions pass and emotions arise, letting them go beyond the doors I've never seen, opening one by one. Wake up, I hear a voice. All the truth, all I
It's not easy being green. Having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it might be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. Seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things. And people tend to pass you over because you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring. And green can be cool and friendly light. And green can be big, like a mountain, or important, like a river, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder? Why wonder? When I think it might be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. I'm green, it'll do fine, it's beautiful, and I think it's what I want to be.